Hello, Boostin. This is a video of my malfunctioning remote. There's the charger. As you can see, the light is turned on. Now when I plug in the remote, as you can see, nothing happens. No light, no nothing. And it should be fully charged from last time, but it's not. Turning on still, so you can hear me clicking it.